No more, Yoshi. You can't have everything, sweetheart. Oh my god. I didn't know it was gonna be that big. Oh yeah, Mickey's not gonna like that.
Thank you.
these things can be moved. Let me see. Where do they go when you move them now? Do we just have like a furniture? Okay, it's in here, so it's not. Okay, so you don't have to worry about it clogging your inventory. So you can pretty much move everything. Now, can you move houses? Wow. Okay, so you can, even after you've placed them down, you can move them around. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. What did I just get? Is that like, does that mean that what I just got was a duplicate item? Can I do something about this? I can only do something about that, but not about the grass. Okay. So I guess it depends on how many of these you have, and then you can kind of customize them. This here. Okay, I don't want to destroy anything, so I should have actually. I I should have removed them first. Okay, I'm just gonna place it here temporarily so I can get rid of this. Okay, I see it now. Have that amount of, okay, yeah, all right, got it. Very cool. This is like far superior than Animal Crossing, because you can pretty much move everything even after you've placed them down. Like the residences, like you can change your mind later. Like Animal Crossing, once you place them down, it's like you're stuck with it. But here, very impressive.
Wow, I wish all my friends could see this place.
You give it to him again. Okay, so every day, my favorite things of the day. Okay, and the, so you can't spam him. But he didn't even get to level him up that way with the. We can only give him one thing, I think. Oh, Yellow Daisy. That's the lion. Okay. All right, got it.
Long for now.
Good day to you. Bye-bye.
Okay, so now this is in the way, I think. So you can go crazy with this game, like decorating the whole thing, you know. You can go absolutely crazy. Okay.
Never forget your imagination, powerful magic.
I want the wizard hat so bad. Yeah, here's the thing about Nintendo being so protective of their IP and the experiences that they have. Like, other devs can just copy their formula because you can't. You can't, copyright laws doesn't cover, like, copying gameplay. So all of these devs, all they have to do is just copy all of these Nintendo games. Like, the gameplay of these Nintendo games. And Nintendo will eventually have to, either accept the fact and start releasing multi-platform or just die, you know? I have a feeling they just choose to die. They probably just stick with mobile at that point. Because this is like, and then you refine it, you know, like this game is like a fully refined Animal Crossing. It's pretty impressive. And then like with characters that we all know, you know, instead of some random animal. Yoshi? Doing, baby? Oh, and the graphics is also like 200 times better than Animal Crossing, too. Come here.
How's it going?
That's enough.
Kindly.
He has coins under his fucking hat. The yellow daisy. Oh, what was that? This game is still buggy though. Maybe very buggy sometimes.
A fine day indeed.
What happened to Mickey over there? What is that? That's not Nikki. What the? Minnie's ghost? What the fuck?
Hi!
Oh, they consider, he considers this now a piece of furniture. Let me see here. And then if I place this here. Oh, I think I've just placed it in the wrong place because he wanted them in the peaceful meadow. Okay. Okay. I know what I did wrong now. Just need to kind of pay attention. And I've been kind of like reckless playing this. Like not, you know, just thinking that I'm doing something right and I'm not even reading the descriptions like closely.
Oh gosh, it sure is nice today.
Hey! I just want that lockbox. That's why I'm leveling the shit out of it right now. Now the fish by themselves, they don't sell very well. Huh? They do. So can I just remove this? Oh. I can't just remove this. Can remove everything else but not this one. This is too big. Now he wants dream shards after I've used it.
How's it going? Whoa. Oh, greetings, neighbor.
How many,
Thank you.
How many of those do you want me to freaking... Seven gems in total, okay. How the fuck do you upgrade your house? There's no upgrade. So must be something that's unlocked later. Pants your best. That's what I want. Fish and wheat. Okay. Thank you. The flowers are important.
Hi there, pal. You kindly.
I was just talking about upgrading my house. Oh, it's just 1,000? Wow. Nice. Oh, this is the max, so it's the lock, okay. Look how big it is now.
Oh, greetings, neighbor. Oh, that's so. Ah. This will smell like what? Good day to you.
Oh, I can place that long couch now. This game better with keyboard and mouse. Oh. Oh god, this is much easier. Some parts are easier to but then you lose all that vibration though. This game has really nice vibration, doesn't it? Let's see here. Like when you're mining. Oh no, there's no vibration in this game. I thought there was. Nice. I guess we'll just start selling those. Damn, that's pretty fancy. Ew. Why is it that 1, 2, 3, 4, they always have to do like 4x4? There's gotta be like a way to have something in the center. You know, this is annoying. Like you have to allow people to place something in between the center panels, you know? See, even like this, you can't place in the center. It's maddening. At least design the items to be like 4x4 in length. Maddening. Oh, they're non-interactable. Okay. He gave us. Oh, yeah. I can't believe that this is non-interactable though, so it's weird.
means, neighbor.
15,000. You're an ass.
Thank you kindly.
I can't talk to him. Do I have to send Scrooge away?
Bonjour. Oh.
going?
Shrimp. Fish sandwich. We had a fish sandwich earlier. Hey, girl.
Day for a picnic.
Lovely. He's not even in the restaurant.
You know, only you can help.
and talking to themselves.
Good morning to you.
Oh, I guess that would be perfect for him. Well, no, that's more alchemy and shit. But I like this, though. I don't want to give that to him.
Say, have you seen my pal, Donald Duck?
No, I haven't. Moana is still asleep.
This is so great! I'm making a bunch of new friends!
Let's move this bush. Goofy is masturbating over there. Making all these weird noises. Oh, that's where Ursula is, huh? Oh, Remy is with me? Oh, he was so small I couldn't even see him.
Hey, it's you!
Oh, it's open. Okay. Just need to find a different way to get down there. What was it? Oh, I wanted to eat. Thank you. Yoshi? What are you doing, baby? Eh, no.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
Tomato, okay.
Good to see you. Where's Remy?
Oh. Hey, it's you! Woo!
I would, like, right here, I wish that they would actually show you how many characters are already doing all those things, you know?
See you later.
is it I'm planting anyway? Bamboo? Sugar cane. Does that mean that I can... from now on use it? Or does that mean that... yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. It means that I'm, that I got the recipe for it. When I remove something. Let's see. No. Okay, well that's fine. Pebbles and sand, huh? Okay.
$20,000,
okay.
Bye-bye,
what,
now.
What? You got upset if you
greetings,
said
greetings,
no.
Neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Oh my god. That is crazy. That is just absolutely crazy. Oh, it's raining. Oh! Whoa. That was quick. Shit, I'm telling you.